Pull up to the party,
party.
Jewels all on my body,
body.
Yo, check on my body,
body.
They can't tell me nothing, no.
Like, stop it. Them chicks over there not popping. Ayy, we gon' order more bottles. And they can't tell me nothing.
Hey dolls, it's Chelsea Couture and I'm back with another video. I just wanted to come and give you guys just like a little update on this hair from Luffy Wig. It's been about 3 weeks, almost a month, because I think I installed this October 18th. So it's been almost a month. So I just wanted to come and let you guys know that, you know, it's still holding up just fine. I have not taken this off. Like, the bold hold lace tape is still holding on just fine. Like, it's not going anywhere. It's like, it's just been like a breeze with this hair and this tape. Like, I'm so thankful that I found that tape. And because I was very reluctant at first to use it, but I'm so glad that I went on and chose to use it this time. And, you know, tried something new because I really do love this tape. But back to the hair is great, y'all. Like, I had some issues with it at first, you know, after the first 2 weeks, but I think that was my fault. I think I just like didn't do anything with it because I was so tired from work, and I just thought maybe, like, I don't know, it was shedding a bit more and it was tangling a lot, but I don't know, not doing that anymore. I don't know if that was something that I did, you know, for me not detangling it for 3 days. I don't know. But anywho, I washed it yesterday with the Tresemme shampoo, and then I used the Tresemme Moisture Rich. Yeah, the Moisture Rich. I can't talk today. Moisture Rich conditioner, and I deep conditioned it. I left the conditioner on there for about 20 minutes and just let it soak in, and then I just slightly rinse it out just a little bit, and that was it. And I just kind of let it air dry and I put it in a pineapple, woke up this morning and kind of fluffed it out, and I mean, hello, like, it's really beautiful. Like, it's so soft, it's like not tangling at all. Like, I can just run my fingers through it, it's not shedding. I don't know, you guys. But today it just looks like totally different hair, and I'm very relieved because I was a little concerned that, you know, I don't know. So I'm gonna say that was my fault, and the hair was starting to do all that because of me not doing what I need to do to it. So I'm gonna blame myself for that, and I think this hair is great, you guys. I don't think that there's any issues with it. So if you are interested in purchasing the wig, it's been like almost a month and it's great. It's still holding up. I haven't had any issues with it other than the other day. But yeah, it's just so soft and full of body and just like light and bouncy. Like, I really think y'all would love the hair. I'm planning on ordering a second one from them. So I'll have to do another video for you guys and let you see me install that one as well and customize it to my liking. But yeah, so the hair is good. I love the hair, the tape. You know, I saw a video of a girl talking about, you know, she had allergic reaction to the tape, and that scared me because I have sensitive skin, and I was like, oh my gosh, that's gonna be me and I'm gonna have a terrible experience. But I haven't had that issue, and I'm so glad, like, because I was so worried, and I'm so glad that I didn't. But other than that, like, I have not has to redo the whole frontal part at all. Like, I've only redone the sides right here, just in this area I've redone these, but I haven't had to do anything at all, really, like nothing to it. So I think this is gonna be like my go-to protective style to cover my natural hair. I just think this is like so simple. Like, why not? Like, who wouldn't want an easy way to do their hair and keep it? You know, this is easy to maintain to me. And I'm always looking for an easy way to maintain my hair because I am lazy when it comes to combing my natural hair. Can't do it. But But yeah, so I just wanted to check in with you guys real quick before I go run a few errands and let y'all know, give y'all a little update on the hair, and I'll be back soon with another video of me installing another wig. Leave a little comment, let me know if y'all want to see something different, if y'all want me to try a different product or something like that. I'm always open to trying anything new. So just let me know, give me any ideas, you know, give me some feedback on how you like my videos so far, and if I need to make any changes to what I've been doing, just let me know. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.